Hey guys, so how's everybody today? So today is February 9th, 2018. It's just past 10 o'clock p.m. And so my parents on their vacation got me some goodies to try. And they did not get me much, but they just got me some. And this is the first thing here. And this one is the lychee cake. And if you guys don't know what lychee is, it's this type of Asian fruit. And the next thing that I'm interested about is they got me this a green tea cake. Yes. You guys know how much I love green tea everything. And I've never seen this green tea cake before because this type of cake, this shape, this type of cake, I know it comes from Taiwan, and this type of cake, they are usually a pineapple flavor, and that is the usual generic one they have. It's the pineapple cake, and it's a very popular treat in Taiwan. And let me see. Yep. It is made in Taiwan. Hope you guys can see that it's made in Taiwan. And I've always just seen it in pineapple, but I've never seen it in other flavors before. So I'm very eager to try it. And you guys can always, at your local Asian store, might not be this exact brand, but they might sell something similar, another brand. And so you guys know it's authentic when it's made in Taiwan. And if it says it's made in other places, then it's probably not so authentic and this packaging is a bitch to open. There we go. I am just digging into the green tea one first. I am so excited. So this is what it looks like. Let's have a taste. I am a little bit bummed by this because it does not look like the picture. At all. The picture, it looks like a gel. But it doesn't look like a gel at all. It looks like some weird messiness. But I really like this cake though, because usually this type of cake is really weird and crumbly and it just crumbles everywhere. No. Unfortunately, it's not much green tea taste at all. Like, I was expecting like a matcha green tea sort of taste. Sorry, I am not a fan of it. Let's try the lychee one. I am having a little bit more high hopes for the lychee one, I hope. Slightly better. It's got that same smell. I think the smell is from the pastry. The same shape, same color for the outside. What the hell? It is totally the same color. Huh? This shit is getting weird, cuz the gel color is supposed to look like this. But it's not. Do you guys see the color? It's not. Again, it's a very, very mild, mild lychee taste. It does not look like the color at all. Bummer, and I was looking forward to it. So, I thank you, my parents, for getting me this, but sorry, if I ever see this stuff at the store, I will not be buying this, because the lychee, it does not taste like lychee. I was the most excited about the green tea one, but the green tea, it does not taste like green tea as well, so I am gonna stick to the traditional pineapple cakes from Taiwan, and so I do not know what the heck they get the green tea from. Like, I do not taste it at all, and the name of this brand is in Chinese, so I have no idea what it is, and I do not see a website or anything in here for link for you guys. Nope, no English website link at all. So, I'm a little bit annoyed by this and not very green tea flavor at all, so I am not impressed. Like, I was expecting at least one of these to taste a little bit better, but nope, they're not. Both of them got that weird gel in the middle. I don't understand what it is, so thumbs down for both of them. See, I do not like everything that I try, so I will stick to the pineapple cakes, so yeah. Alright guys, so thank you so much for hanging out with me today, and I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you guys soon.